bringing you info at the speed of now. What's today's instant insight?
The 300th day of the year falls on October 27th in non-leap years. However, in leap years, when February has 29 days, the 300th day is October 26th. This information is based on the Gregorian calendar, which is the calendar system most commonly used today.
We've quenched today's curiosity, but there's always more to learn. Keep the curiosity alive by subscribing and joining us for our next adventure.